737-1045.
Got a 1967 GMC truck, AM radio. Done a little conversion on it, clean up. Got everything back going. Got AM, FM stereos. Got four channels out. 180 watts total. That's 45 watts a channel. It's got five pre-outs on it. One feature speaker and a sub. If you want to add an amp or put a sub behind the seat. Auxiliary in. All in the original AM radio. This one turned out pretty nice.
What's going on this? What?
Right now you're on FM.
Believe in.
Get and check out Southeastern.
Now save up to $50.
All your push buttons Xbox. Work. Your turner still works.
There's a pack of Kings Fritter.
So,
a little bit.
And I'm not necessarily paid for it. If you've been looking for the right college, or I'm a
got a little stereo LED right there, and an operating LED. Presets all work like they always did. AM, you just turn it off and right back on. That'll take you to AM. Off and right back on. Take you back to FM stereo. You have a treble and bass here. Also in that same control for treble and bass, you have fader and balance in it. You find the center of it, crank it twice that way, clockwise. Now you go into fader, rear, front. Find what you won't let go of it, it's gonna beep once. Now it's back on treble and bass. Go back to that same spot, go the opposite direction. That's gonna take you to right and left balance. Now we're back on treble and bass. The auxiliary in comes with the cables. Turn on your device. We've got an iPod hooked up to it. Push one button and you're in. At any time you want to come out of that, you can. Go right back to it. And now, radio cleaned up real nice. And it's ready to go. I hope you enjoy it. Sunlight's, there we go. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you.